to 1010 for kids again. We have another game. It's really enjoyable. The name of the game is Snap.
In this game, we need 4 cards for each item. We need 4 students to play the game. The teacher gives each student 4 cards.
If one student puts the same card, he or she takes all the cards.
Okay, you have 16 and you